Yo, what's poppin', YouTube family? Welcome back to yet another banger. It's your boy King Kinda. You dig what I'm saying? And we back with yet another one. Before we get started, man, if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on all my post notifications, and follow your boy on all the social media. That's in the link in the description below. And make sure y'all smash that like button. You know what I'm saying? Show me some love, man. If y'all don't like my shit, how I'ma know you like my shit? You know what I'm saying? Simple as that, man. So y'all turn me up, man. But next up, man, we got Rod Wave with Tombstone official music video. You hear me? And this is off his album, So Fly, that he just dropped on Friday. You hear me? And this is one of them tracks that, you know, everybody been listening to. You know what I'm saying? It was number one on trending for about 2-3 days. It got 10 mil right now. So it's going crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? And this is definitely one of the ones we've been waiting on. So without further ado, let's not waste no more time, nigga. Let's get it. Shout out Real Goats, man.
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy, Saucy.
Shout out Saucy.
Let that shit ride, 88.
Let it ride, 88. What it do? This nigga in the snow.
I don't know what's after it or what's that.
I keep my gun in my drawers, duck in the sad news. My phone say 7 missed calls, I know it's bad news. This life had left me so scarred, I'm knowing that's true. Remember, time got so hard, I got it tattooed.
Man, already, man, he already going in, man. You know he got to keep the strap on him, you feel me? Because, you know, he got to duck that sad news. Niggas definitely want him gone, you know, since he got money. You know what I'm saying? Niggas going to envy him, you know what I'm saying? So, definitely got to stay strapped out here, man. And when you wake up to 7 missed calls, you already know that's bad news. Because most people don't just call you to check on you. I only got like 2-3 people that do that. So I already know it's bad news. Like, I'm used to this shit by now, man. It's just so much shit done went on. And I done woke up to so much calls. And it's like, this shit regular now. Sad.
I ain't did no shows but made some bread. I gotta keep the family fed. Look, just talk to Pops about the feds. I ain't gon' lie, he had me scared. I feel him coming, nigga. I'll keep on running, nigga. If we go down bad, keep it a honey, nigga. My girl all in my ear screaming, spend some time. I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine.
Hey. A lot of y'all females gotta understand that too. Like, when a nigga, you know, y'all might think the nigga ain't trying to spend no time with you, but sometimes it ain't even that, man. Like, sometimes it just be so much going on that we gotta fall back, you know, and focus on making it right. Same thing with friendships. A lot of people like, damn, what happened, Kenny? You don't fuck with me? I like, it ain't even that, brother. Like, no love lost, bro. It just, I got too much going on right now. I gotta focus. You know what I'm saying? That's how it be sometimes, though.
I'll be thugging to the end of time. And fuck these niggas cause they lame, since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the motherfucking game. On my tombstone, they bury me. By the river, they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally, I'll get to fly away. Somewhere, someday. Fuck these niggas, cut they lame, since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the game. On my tombstone, it ain't burying me. By the river, they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally,
you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's after this.
Finally,
everybody think they rule.
Finally.
I sleep when I'm alone. Yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Damn, but they killed a deaf kid. That's messed up. I'm not gonna lie, man. It's a lot going on. As y'all see, man, the abusive father start hitting on the mom. The kids start fighting them. You know what I'm saying? And I'm glad I never had to go through that, because I know that must be tough watching your mom get abused. You know what I'm saying? I know I would have hated my dad forever. You know what I'm saying? I probably would have tried to knock his ass out. You hear me? So I feel bad for kids that got to go through that, because I know a lot of kids got to see that. And it's dope that he put the police brutality part in there. Like, them killing, like, that's sad. You feel me? But that's what really go on around here. Like, that's an everyday scenario. Like, the cops steady killing innocent black people, fam. Like, y'all see on the news every day. This shit has been a problem for the past couple of years. Like, it's been bad, man. It's been bad, man. So it's good that they put that on there. You feel me? Damn.
Finally, by the river they can't be me. I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
That's pretty much it for the video. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely a dark ass video, dark ass song, man. You hear me? Damn. This is the type of song that I won't play at my funeral. Like, if y'all watching this, all my loved ones, like, when I die, y'all gotta play this song at my funeral. Y'all got to. You know what I'm saying? It's a must. But it's like, he said some real shit though. Like, that chorus itself, like, finally I'll be resting in peace. It's sad, but it's true. Like, you know, you can't get no peace out here. All this shit that been going on. And he, I remember he sat on a Breakfast Club when he was on up there like 2 days ago. He said straight up, like, he feel like there's a lot of pressure on his hands now that he got money and everything. Because, like, people look to him, you know, to pay for the funerals and stuff when loved ones die, or, you know, they look for him to bond them out of jail and all this other stuff he going through. So just because, it just goes to show you, just because he got money now, he's still going through shit every day like we is. You know what I'm saying? So money does not bring peace. You only going to be resting in peace when you die. It's the sad truth, man. And I can tell that he been through some serious shit, like, deeper than what he rap about. It's deeper than his music. It's something that he's not telling us, that he really went through, traumatic experience. And whatever it is, I just hope his heart heals and he's able to, like, continue making his music and motivate and uplift others with similar struggles that he went through. Because we need him out here, man. We definitely need him out here. But I can't wait to react to more of the album. Definitely finna do that. So y'all stay tuned for that. Yeah. Remember, y'all, stay clean, stay safe, stay focused, and stay the fuck up out the way, man. Gang shit, man. She ain't down with the gang. You a lame bitch. Fuck around and get banged, shit. Yeah.